To hurt, and I've got a fucking infected wisdom tooth,
and I'm on a bunch of painkillers and shit, and it's probably a really bad idea to play this show, but hardcore is not about doing smart shit, am I right? So hey, why don't we do this? Everybody come on up on stage and try to punch all my fucking teeth out, and while you're at it, try to punch each other's fucking teeth out, all right? This fucking song is called Raw Life. We'll be right back. Thank you, thank you. Oh, Jesus. I got about one more in me. All right, this next fucking song goes out to Doug! No, it goes out to the... It goes out to the easily offended motherfuckers. Fuck you! Boom party! I said the teeth, not the dick. You motherfuckers. Here's one that goes out to me. Check it out. I'm not gonna lie, I have no fucking idea what's going on with anything. I live on an island, I don't have the internet, I don't have the phone. I don't know what the fuck's going on in hardcore at all. But hey, listen. The fact that you motherfuckers still get up here and do your fucking cool dances on stage with us really makes me feel good, and you guys must be pretty stupid. So, I know Rival Mob isn't new. I know we're not that good, but thanks a lot for all the years. This one's called Mob Justice. This fucking song was penned a while ago. It's got a very special sing-along. The man responsible for it won, Chris Morgado. Maybe you've heard of him. So I'm not saying he's here or anything, but maybe he'll come out and make a surprise appearance. What do you think?
Boo!
This fucking song is called Come Be Somebody Now! Gentlemen, you know what's another band that's still got it? Fucking Slapshot. They're this fucking great new band from Boston, and maybe one day they can play after the Rival Mob. I'm just kidding. Hey, you know what? We fucking ripped this next song off from Slapshot. Or at least we tried to, I don't know. Just skip it because I, you know, have been talking about it. All right, so this fucking song. Yeah, let's.
You want to do it, Brutes?
All right, this is a cool off. I need it, you need it. Fucking song called Brutes of Force! Us and Rival Mob have been very, very, very busy lately with our other bands. So let's see, Mob Justice came out fucking 13. It's almost 2016 now. We have one new song. So at that rate, I don't know, look for a new LP 2020. You guys will still all be into hardcore, right? Of course you will. This fucking song is called Speak Your Mind! Some fucking weird new shit. It's like we're ceremony up here. Hey, I'm just kidding, sort of. All right, this fucking next song. Ugh, Jesus Christ. Listen, if they're offended by it, I'm in a lot of pain right now. All right. So this fucking next song goes way, way back to the Rot Life LP. I don't know, some of you might not have been born yet. Or I'll try something else. All right, this next song is called Mindfield. Okay, next tune goes out to all the aborted fetuses here tonight. Face it, you shouldn't have made it. And I shouldn't have either. This fucking song's called Jake Paul Sizzle. Thank you. All right, dig it. This last one, of course, is for the man in charge, El Presidente, Mr. Joe Hardcore. One of the very, very, very few people running these types of things. No, the other one. One of the very, very few people running these fucking things. Actually, you stop that, you. All right. I'm gonna shut the fuck up and let you get on with your fest, all right? This is fucking Hardcore for Hardcore! Thank you.